I don't know of any power plants that are only accessible by railroad, and Tacoma is very unique from that standpoint. The flood of 1912, they're parking trains on bridges to try and save the bridges. The water was coming in through the front doors of the plant, and it almost took the plant out. I heard it wiped out the bridge, took out a lot of railroad tracks.
Pioneering Power, a Backdrop America Pictures in-spirit creative production, coming soon to public television.